졌더라. こっちに来てくれ。
Oh my god. Wrong way. Annoying. That's what I get for trying to run that. There's no reason to run that. Should have just walked it.
Thank you.
son that we are meant to be apart. Even though you might not be the one, I'm gonna miss you dearly. I guess down. Yo. Run's not anywhere near over yet, but thanks. Miss you daily. Oops, that is not right. Oh my god, Sarge. Right. The scar placed on my heart, a sign that we are meant to be apart. I can't believe I went in that tunnel. Look at these loads, dude. Yep. This is a speedrun. You're good, Hood. Axel tells everyone I speedrun this game, I'm proving it's true and actually speedrunning it. I don't know when the last time he hosted me and actually got me speedrunning it was. Yeah, I wish that hit. Whatever. Too slow. Nice. Good RNG, good RNG, good RNG. Better RNG. Ah, I got monkeyed, dude. One 1:13:08. Technically, there isn't one, but 1:13:08. Yeah, there hasn't been a run on this patch yet, so... This is gonna be, world record no matter what, but I'm trying to get an actual good run. Hey, go, go, go! Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Didn't mean to go this way, but whatever. I already did. Rip Art of Combat. I wonder if we'll get sub hour. Finally. Or if we're gonna have to wait one more patch to get sub hour. What do you guys think? I think we're gonna have to wait. But it's possible. Go, go, go! I'm stuck on stuff because I don't usually take this way. Good, I got the door. That's all that matters. I need to remember to use Summer Twilight. I guess it doesn't really matter, because Power Pills and Summer Twilight can't both coexist, which is annoying. So, Power Pills for Fist, Summer Twilight for Kusarigama. Sarge, wrong way. This is not the top floor, this is the middle floor. Down. Alright, bad RNG. Whatever. I should open the door first, that'll give me better RNG. Okay, bird guy. I'm on bird now, and then Kasha, yeah. Oh my god, I did that. Yeah, the current split is the blue one. Yeah, if you're used to Axel's speedrun, I do it in a different order. Because I am running a different category, so I have that opportunity to do that. This mission is needlessly long. I would like to say that. Aw, damn it. Gonna behave? No, not really. We'll take it, that's okay. Well, it's not terribly fast, but it's acceptable. No, don't pick up the Tatari Moki core. Damn. Picking up the Tatari Moki core was annoying. That's an extra menu, that's time loss. I just got memed by Tatari Moki, who's not guaranteed to drop a soul core. Can you guys believe that? Man. Oh my god, where am I going? Angel. There it is. Oh, wow, I rolled backwards. Whoops.
Yeah. Wow.
That guy bodied me. Did y'all see that? He knew. He knew. Come on. Activate it. Thank you. I don't know what it was he knew, but he knew, dude. He knew. Oh my god, get off the soul core! Get ready for this mission. Alright. Ninja, should we do risky strats or should we do casual strats? It's annoying, but it puts the Obama at a different spot, I guess. Nope. Not different enough to matter. That's annoying time loss. Wow. He gets a hit on me too. Open?
Mm.
That was a weird grapple animation. Did that save time or lose time, I wonder? What do you think of that grapple animation there, Hood? I started with the Kasarigama, and it just popped over into the other form, and it was like, ha-ha! Pow! Yeah, you know, I don't know, buddy. Even if I knew, why would I tell you? It's my secret technique. That's it, hacks. I hacked the game to pull that one off. Don't tell Axel or he won't accept this run, though. What am I doing? Look at this Naruto guy, he thinks he's so cool. He runs into the levels. Ow! God, that was annoying. Ah, didn't get it. All right, whatever. That's fine. Almost one cycle. He just has his hitbox on his arm is vulnerable when it's like he has crystals on the underside of his arm, which do damage to his actual health. And for some reason, they're vulnerable after you break all of the fingers. So with the right kind of feathers, you can hit those during that death. So that's what we use there. I don't think New Game does that. They might in standard, but in featherless, you can't do that. Featherless, you have to fight him as intended. Well, no, you use Kasha's Soul Core, I believe, in featherless. I believe that's what Axel said. Yo, for the alcoholic yokai. Do we do risky strats? What do you think? Yeah, you know, the alcoholic yokai. Doji. That's his name. His name is Shoten Doji. Shoten Doji. Should we go for risky strats? I'm losing time if I mess them up, I'll tell you that. But I'm also losing time if I don't go for them. Do it. Okay. Don't put hand cannon at me because I'm an idiot. Yep, okay, I got hand cannon because I'm an idiot. Actually, with the spirit I have, I might be able to make it free. Not practiced it though, with this one. In life, you must take risks. Okay, Yoda. I could have said something better like, okay, Bob Marley. And then you would have been confused. You would have been like, what? Oh my god, come on. Bob Marr is Yoda? Silly me, I should have known. Do fists take more setup than I remember needing? They seem to start real slow on the combo there. That's fair. I deserved that. Alright. Be unknown, be unknown, you'll never be unknown, be unknown. Oh man, I love fists. Fucking ninja dog being a butt. Oh my god. Oh, it counted. I got the buff. Interesting. Did not realize that. Oh, that makes sense. Thanks. That's actually a really big tip, dude. I really appreciate that. I didn't even think about that. That saves me a ton of time. What a dumb boss. Alright, you say go for it in Koji? Alright. You said go for it in Doji, not Koji. There's nothing in Koji that matters. Thank you. Wow, that's the first time I ever grabbed Sanbo in Ki without triggering the Megatsu Warrior. You know what? Just between you and me, Ninja, I'm gonna tell you a secret. I don't know how you're supposed to fight that boss. Whoa, why you lock onto him? He did try to grapple me. That grapple had my name on it, dude. Alright. We're going for Risky Doji because you said so. So if we fail Risky Doji, it's your fault. Just know that. But if we save it, if we do it correct, it's also your fault. So you can have them both, okay? Alright, we gotta do risky doji, because I don't have another thing. Woo! Look at that! We did Risky Doji. Shoutouts to Hood Ninja for the suggestion to do Risky Doji.
No, Hood Ninja, look what you've done. Haha.
Swag glasses. Why did I take that shrine? I don't need this shrine. There was absolutely no reason to grab that shrine. I can't believe I did. Bodied. That cut 5 years off? I don't know how much time it saves, but it saves time. Does Axel do that in his runs? I don't know. I wish you could interrupt this animation, but... Don't worry, I cut that guy because it's strategic. Oh my god, come on, dude. Give this to me, Doji. Okay, he wants to be a butt about it, so we'll do it the slow way. You say he's fat. I think he's pretty dang fit, dude. He's fat fit. Yeah, that's it. He's fat fit. Oh man, we're so close to the sub hour, dude. I messed up, but I didn't mess up enough to lose this kind of time. Sub hours. Ooh, don't enter don't enter that. I don't think sub hour is possible yet. It's close though, it's real close. And this should be a big gold because of the new changes they made. They made this last fight not required anymore. And they got rid of the Tengu. I just got bodied twice. Can you believe that? Thank you. Aw, oh, damn. We're getting into Itakimaru at an hour, though. Itakimaru. Hey, cool guy. Cool guy, this Itakimaru guy. Yep, they got rid of the Tengu and the forced fight before the Tengu.